Half a day.
Zero.
Mabuhay.
Hello, CNMI and the people of the Diocese of Chalan-Canoa. The Diocese of Chalan-Canoa, along with its community partner, Marianas Health, have come together to invite you to partake in the HAFA initiative.
The Health Education Awareness and Fitness Activities Initiative, HAFA, is a nationally recognized diabetes prevention program through the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, which was designed for Pacific Islanders in mind, like you and me.
The Diocese of Chalan-Canoa and Marianas Health, in collaboration with the CDC and APCHO, the Association of Asian Pacific Community Health Organizations, is happy to introduce the HAFA initiative with class sessions that promote lifestyle changes to help people be healthy and stay healthy.
Each class will consist of individuals like you and me who want to stay healthy but just need a support system. The program has a local team of nationally certified lifestyle coaches who will guide you, work with you, and go on the journey with you towards good health.
The COVID-19 pandemic has changed much of our way of life.
The way we socialize.
The way we shop for food.
The way we stay active.
And the way we stay healthy. The HAFA initiative is in line with our health ministry policy, which shows that family and faith-based community relationships can have a significant and positive impact in helping people make important behavioral change. And with health and wellness education and training, individuals will be better able to support policies, practices, and ensure commitment to the goals of the Diocesan Health Ministry.
The HAFA initiative and the partnership with Marianas Health is designed to not only assist the diocese in keeping us spiritually healthy, but mentally and physically healthy as well.
Like many of you, I know the roller coaster ride each one of us goes through in trying to change our eating habits, trying to find the energy and the desire to stay physically active, and even the motivation to control or prevent our diabetes.
St. Paul tells us that keeping a healthy and strong body is important. He tells us in Romans chapter 12, verse 1, "And so I beg you, brothers, by the mercy of God, that you offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God, with the subservience of your mind."
This pandemic may have changed many aspects of our way of life, but like God does so beautifully, He has given us a way to connect during this period of personal distancing and staying home.
Therefore, with God's infinite grace, He has opened the way to allow us to have each class session conducted both via Zoom and face-to-face.
So, don't waste time. Contact us at the number or email below to sign up. Classes are open to both men and women, 18 years and older, with limited seating.
Remember, this is open to all parishioners throughout the diocese on Saipan, Tinian, and Roda.
Oh, did we say that participation and registration is free?
Yes, it's free. So if you want to register or to get more information, go ahead and contact us at the number or email listed below.
As you pray and contemplate as to whether you should register, let us be inspired by the words of the prophet Isaiah. The Lord will guide you continually, watering your life when you are dry and keeping you healthy too. You will be like a well-watered garden, like an ever-flowing spring.
Let's do this, Marianas.
Be healthy.
Stay healthy.
God bless.